Man sentenced to death after killing a Baldwin County deputy lost his final death row court appeal. On Monday, the U.S. Supreme Court denied Robert Wayne Hoseley's appeal. This is the last one he is allowed by law. Hoseley was convicted in 1997 for the shooting death of William Robinson. He's being held in the Georgia Diagnostic and Classification Prison. No execution date has been set.